to attack as they move the ball from back to front so quickly.
Restart. Starting at 2-0. Now, last. There's good progress with this attack. And the cross comes in now. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. On to the attack now.
Going for goal!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Christian Eriksen. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. On the attack here. This could be danger with this passing. Made the challenge well. Gundogan. Well, good through ball. Fabregas! That's great defending there, stopping that attack. That's cut out. Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Christian Eriksen. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Gundogan. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Now he's looking for support. And the defender has blocked the cross, and he's done it well. And that will be a corner. Throw in now. That's Fabregas, and they've cut it out. Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that leads to winning things.
It's a turnover in play. It's a neat pass.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
It was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Captain's input there.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. It's looking good, this move. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And that's good support as they build this attack. Came in with a challenge. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Here's a chance!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that. It's 82 minutes played now. Could be dangerous. This referee's got a good perception of when and when not.
He's got his shot off now.
Goalkeeper hangs on. Well defended, not just... getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Shot on!
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him, he was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, a play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly, you've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Conte. Oh, he's through.
The shot's on.
Still a chance.
Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
What a strike that was.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
Turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Sometimes being a favourite in a match can weigh heavily, expectation and all that. It's not a problem for this team, is it?
No, I think their manager will be delighted because they've not taken it easily at all. They've given respect to their opponents, but they've shown their class too.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to La Bombonera here in Buenos Aires, where we're looking forward to the special atmosphere this kind of event can bring. And Alan Smith, just as excited as I am, I can tell you.
This is the home team lineup.
Willy Caballero starts in goal.
Leighton Baines starts with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Lille lineup. Vincent Enyama starts in goal. Sebastian Corsia starts with Frank Cabrera as the fullbacks.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker.
It's an honour to come here. We live a long way away from Argentina, Alan, but I've watched this on the television, the stadium and the great games here. It's a thrill to be at La Bombonera.
Yeah, oh, huge thrill. I've seen it often enough on the TV, Martin, but this is my first visit and it's not disappointing.
Strong challenge. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. In towards Mata. Yacine Benzia. Onto the attack now.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker.
Mavoma! Well, that's not even close. Conte. Walker. Could be dangerous. Aim for Ibrahimovic. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Made the challenge well. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Here is Ibrahimovic. There's some potential in this move. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And there's the interception. Strong challenge. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Yacine Benzia. Doing well to keep the ball. Cross coming in now. It's in the laws, the advantage, and referee applying it well then. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That passing is top class. Defender to it first. Mata. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. And now he's looking for some support. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, they're in a good position here. Conte. Gundogan.
He's got his shot off now. Gundogan. And falling. The shot's on.
Well, the goal was gaping. Somehow, with the opportunity to put them into the lead, he's missed the target. Incredible.
Well, it's totally embarrassing from his point of view. I think he took his eye off it, Martin. I really do. That can be the only explanation.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Yassin Benzia got the tackle in. Joel Matti. Christian Eriksen. It's looking good, this move.
And here's the shot. He's reached it and turned it aside.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar. Ibra not visible here so far today.
Well, sometimes it can happen. You know, you're doing what you normally do and your team's just not had enough good possession to get the ball into you in good areas. That's the case here, I think.
Shots on here. Oh, well saved. Just got to keep calm.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner.
Matip!
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Christian Eriksen. Here's a chance to attack. And now Brunt. Gundogan. Keeps it going.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. There's a goal that's been on the cards. The better team at this stage of the match. And you wonder whether they would make that domination count. Well, they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead.
Well, they're going to go in really happy. Having scored right on half-time, the opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Referee's had a good look and decided, from what he's seen from this period of play, to add on 3 minutes. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Eriksen. Christian Eriksen. Mata. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. What do you think about Ibrahimovic in the first half, Alan?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Reached it and turned it aside. Shots on here. Oh, well saved. Just got to keep calm.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Could be dangerous. Very good passing from this team.
It's here!
Oh, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was, and I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Kyle Walker. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
And shoots!
They could have been level. Alan, they should have been level.
Well, his manager on the touchline looks fuming. He might just withdraw him soon.
Here's Mavuba. Sebastian Corchia. Cesc Fabregas, Conte, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, crisp defending there.
Well, there's nothing like having a good workplace for even footballers, but this group are very much on the same page.
Yeah, you see them in the tunnel beforehand, before they've even got into the kits. They're laughing and joking with each other. They're clearly good mates, and that makes for a really good, solid team.
Gundogan.
Sometimes, Alan, from where we sit, we can read too much into situations, but it's not a happy situation for this lad at this club, is it?
Well, the chemistry doesn't seem to be...
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Good challenge.
It'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Eriksen. Mata.
Well, they're in a good position here.
And in he goes with the tackle.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Christian Eriksen.
He's got support here.
The shot's up!
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Chris Brunt with the cross.
He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle.
Conte.
Strong tackle.
Bateak.
And that advantage has been applied to Lille here by a ref who really sees the opportunity for the French club.
Eriksen.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Space to try and hit it now.
Oh, that's a good save. He got a touch to that. Still 20 minutes to go.
There's good progress with this attack. If you want an indication, these possession statistics tell you about how even this match is, Alan.
Well, I thought coming into this game it was going to be quite a close affair. Possession's certainly been that way.
Going for goal!
And
They spotted the direction of Fabregas's pass. Sebastian Corchia into the attacking third. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. He's given the free kick. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Yassine Benzia. Oh, it could be on.
He's had a go here.
Oh, well saved. Well, they've got a corner. And in comes the header. That had equaliser written all over it.
Well, when you see him this season, he's finished harder chances than that. I don't think he can believe it.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front, and they're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to thank because they've been terrific out there today.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Here's the chance. What a fine save.
Well, another wonderful save by a goalkeeper who must rate as one of the world's best.
And now he's looking for some support. They've coped with it well defensively. Neymar. Gundogan. Attacking well here. Mavuba. Nice return pass. Excellent. The time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Cesc Fabregas. Neymar. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Comes in with a tackle.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Willy Caballero starts in goal.
Leighton Baines starts with Joel Matip as the centre-backs. Fabregas plays with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today.
On to the attack now. Diaz.
Not a good challenge by the defender.
Gets his foot in there.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball, and the referee lets the game go on. Here's Walker. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Cesc Fabregas.
Was good progress with this attack.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there. Eriksen!
Well, broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
He is high and mighty with that goal.
He was literally head and shoulders above everybody else there.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Mata. On the attack here.
Ibrahimovic! Put in by Zlatan Ibrahimovic!
They say goals change games. Well, certainly two goals here have changed this one. Terrific.
Completely turned this match on its head. What a passage of play that was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Here comes the challenge.
He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Attacking now. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
And now the shot!
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Beausejour. Vidal.
Oh, it could be Vargas. And that'll be a corner.
Safety first there. Into the attacking third. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Cesc Fabregas.
Maybe this team need the psychologist to get to work on one player in particular who's, I don't know, he just doesn't seem to be happy at work.
No, he sticks out like a sore thumb, really, and whether he's mates with his teammates off the pitch, I don't know, but on it's they're not gelling at all.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Eriksen. Conte. Good forward play from them.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Eriksen. Well, here, change of possession here. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. This led to a corner.
Well, that's a high-class piece of goalkeeping, isn't it, from Caballero?
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top-class save like that.
Here's an opportunity, Vargas.
It's a heading chance now.
The shot's up.
Credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Baines. Here is Ibrahimovic. It's looking good, this move. Doing well to keep the ball. Supporting player alongside. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Eriksen. Gundogan. And Ibrahimovic. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Leighton Baines.
Cesc Fabregas.
Mata. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward.
Fabregas! And it's Fabregas with the goal! He got forward well, took the chance. And it's Cesc Fabregas on the score sheet here.
Well, there is a big difference between these two teams, and that goal has meant it's reflected in the scoreline.
I think it's going to be a stroll from here on in because they've got a big cushion, rightly so, well in the lead.
There's good progress with this attack.
Good challenge.
Possibly a booking this.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Look at this. I know he fancies himself as an outfield player in training. He always plays an outfield.
What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Alexis Sanchez. Here's a chance to attack.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Aranguiz. Vargas.
Well, he's threaded the path through neatly.
And here's the shot. Great stop.
Not challenged, really, by that effort, Caballero.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Good forward play from them.
Corner coming up.
Gundogan!
He cleared that really well.
We've got a substitution coming up, Alan, now, and it's the midfield player who's going off. And in that part of the pitch, they've been second best.
They have been. His teammates haven't helped, but he looked low on confidence, really. Couldn't get into the game, and it's a sensible decision by the manager.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Mata. Looking to play his teammate through.
To score! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Coming up, a corner.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic kept it out on the line. Matip!
They're looking at him, aren't they? Those in the middle, they knew what they were supposed to be doing, but you've got to put the ball in the right areas.
Yeah, exactly. I think he'll be off corners for the rest of this match, if that's anything to go by.
Eriksen. Attacking now.
They've opened them up here.
Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Put together a team here that's got a fantastic spirit to it.
It looks that way, and I think you've got to give great credit to the manager for that. He's gone out purposely to try and get the right mix, the good chemistry that leads to winning things.
Doing well to keep the ball. One back very quickly. In quickly.
He's got support here.
And the cross comes in now.
Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Into the attacking third.
First touch was poor.
Beausejour.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Vidal.
Got the tackle in.
Sanchez.
Attacking well here. Gone for the through pass. There goes the cross.
Goal kick to come.
Baines.
Eriksen. Medel. Castillo. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
I see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
On to the attack now. Good through pass.
Oh, a chance!
He's taken the chance beautifully. Reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Isla. There's good progress with this attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And here's the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. It'll be a throw. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Opportunity here. Terrific stop.
Corner kick coming up. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Kyle Walker.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Oh, the pitch not quite wide enough for him there.
Gutierrez.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've coped with it well defensively.
Arangis. He's got his shot off now.
He's made the save. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
In comes the challenge.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost.
This is how they love to play on the break. Shot off!
Well, it's a wild moment from a normally very cool customer in front of goal.
Well, he can't believe it, but maybe he just expected to score there and he didn't give it his full concentration.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
The shot's on! They score!
It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here. It's a compliment to their attitude to keep on going and widening the lead here.
Yeah, thoroughly professional, and the manager will be delighted with that attitude.
Alexis Sanchez is coming forward with some danger. Supporting player alongside. Defender to it first. Raja Nainggolan. There's some potential in this move. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Goes for goal with the header.
Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
That's a real error by the keeper.
Lionel Messi. Cesc Fabregas.
And that's the end of the match.
something.